from easy permissions access to new colors and how to price track in Chrome, our favorite browser has gotten some major updates just in time for 2024. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custodi, and if you take away one thing from this video, it should be that your Chrome should always be up to date. Seriously. But if you've recently updated Chrome, you may notice a new color scheme. You should now notice that your active browser window is a very light blue on top where all your tabs are. As you scroll over tabs, they will turn a darker blue, where you'll have a little summary underneath of what the website is. But let's say you want to quickly customize Chrome. Click on the plus icon to open a new tab. Here in the bottom right of your Chrome browser, you'll have a customize Chrome option with a little edit pen. Simply click on that. A side panel pops out for you where you can change the appearance. So if you don't like this default device theme with blue, you can go to light theme or dark theme. You could pick from a preset group of colors even. Or you could even click on the eyedropper to select the color picker. Underneath that, you can customize your shortcuts a little bit. So first, decide whether or not you want your shortcuts toggled on and pick which type of shortcuts. So the default is My Shortcuts. So these are the shortcuts that are curated by you. So look here underneath my Google search bar. These are shortcuts. You can easily add one by clicking Add Shortcut. Here, you'd name your shortcut and paste the corresponding URL. By the way, at any time, you can hover over a shortcut, click the three-dot menu icon, and remove that shortcut if you no longer want it. So back to our pop-out on the right, if we change this from ones I've curated to most visited sites, you'll see that change reflected up here. You can also customize your cards as well in this side panel. If you have cards, they appear here underneath this Google search bar and your shortcuts. All right, let's talk about even more quick access in Chrome because now your bookmarks are easier to access than ever. You may notice a new side panel icon in the top right of Chrome. It's right near your profile icon. Click on that to quickly access your bookmarks. Here you can search your bookmarks up at the top. You could organize them by grouping them into folders. You can also open or delete a bookmark from here too. Plus, at the bottom of the side panel, you can add your current tab. Now I would also encourage you to check out the new menu inside Chrome. If you click the three-dot menu icon in the top right, you're gonna notice your menu looks a little bit different now. Here you'll have access to your Chrome profile, and if you hover over that, you can see all the other options and features you have, like even seeing what other Chrome profiles you're signed in on and that are in use right now. You can add a profile from here or manage your profile from here as well. All right, let's talk about the new tune icon you may have noticed in your address bar in Chrome. When you're on a site in Chrome, you're going to have this tune icon that looks like two lines and two circles. If you click on this, you'll be able to quickly see that your connection is secure. Plus, you can view what permissions you've granted for that site. So this is gonna look different for each tab depending on, well, the permissions that you may have granted for that site. You can review your choices and make any changes needed right from here. I just love this quick access to permissions. Okay, we have a few new shopping features to talk about, and we'll start with Chrome automatically giving you shopping insights. That's right, I'm talking price history and price tracking right inside Chrome. No third-party app needed. You know how many videos I've done on price tracking tools, so this is huge. Caveat, this particular Chrome shopping feature is only available when there's sufficient history on the price of a product. So here's how it works. When you're on a product page that has enough data for Chrome to pull, you may see a little shopping bag icon in the right of your address bar. This is the Shopping Insights button. Click on Shopping Insights and a side panel will appear on the right, and you'll see that product's typical price range and price history for the last 90 days. So this is how you're gonna know if a deal is really a deal. Now you're also supposed to have the option to save and track the price as well. And that will be in this same side panel underneath this 90-day price history. So when you track the price, you'll get an email when that price drops. Unfortunately, some of these shopping features aren't active for me quite yet when I was making this video, but this is where that save and track price option will be when it is publicly available to everyone. So this is still in the works, but how neat is this? And by the way, if you want to know any of my other price tracking tricks, like how I price track, how I see trends over time and see a whole price history and know if a deal is really a deal, I've got all those videos linked for you in the description below. Now back to some cool shopping features. Along with being able to see the price history in Chrome, you're also going to be able to quickly save a product that you are interested in into an automatic shopping list folder that tracks the price of each product for you. So next time you're on a product page on a shopping site, click the bookmark star to save the page to your shopping list folder. This categorization happens automatically. So remember, we can easily pop out our side panel here to see our bookmarks, and I will switch over to our bookmarks from the Shopping Insights view. And here, automatically categorized for me in the shopping list folder, is that product I just bookmarked. Now this is really important to note. This did not work for me on every product page. So here's what I mean. I found it only saved something automatically to the shopping list folder if I had already used that little shopping insights option before. So yesterday I couldn't get anything to save in my shopping list folder, but it seems that now that I've used the insights option, even on another item or product entirely, it saves my products to the shopping list folder now. I really don't know why, so this is another work in progress, but we are getting there. So along with price tracking and shopping list bookmarks, Chrome is also able to look for discount codes for you. And once again, this won't appear every time. So far, I've only had this feature pop up once for me, but here's what it's supposed to look like. If there's a discount code available from a product page, you're gonna have a little tag icon in the right of your address bar. I even had this pop out and tell me the available code automatically, but if it doesn't, you would click on that discount tag icon and the code would appear where you could copy it. I'm so mad I didn't even think to take a screenshot of this the one time that it happened for me, because I've not seen it since. I've tried for you, I swear, but I know it's there. Remember to check out my other price tracking videos and Chrome videos via the links in the description below. And I'm curious to know, do you love these new Chrome features? Do you have access to them yet? What do you love about them? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here and here for even more Chrome and price tracking videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.